A couple nights ago, the Stars picked up exactly where they left off before the homestand, and that's in the win column on the road. The Calgary Flames have moved over the 100-point plateau. They're coming off a rare shutout loss two nights ago against the LA Kings. Spets in the corner, grabs it, feeds to Heiskanen. In front of redirection by Dowling, save Rittich. Following is Nichushkin, he's taken down. And the first power play of the game belongs to the Stars. Val draws another one.
It's a dangerous play. He essentially got clipped more than tripped on his way in on the backhand, trying to grab that and protect the puck. So for all of their work and effort, they get pulled off the ice and the power play comes on.
Radulov with the sheet in front of him. He'll carry forward. Taking on the Flames, gets through them all. Backhand, he scores! What an individual effort for Alexander Radulov. And that's a way to cash in on the power play. The Stars take the lead.
Radulov just takes a look and parts the Red Sea and then goes backhand tweeners. Five hole is a weakness on Rittich. And he undresses him, opens him up, and opens the scoring here. A tantalizing tally.
And then blocking a shot is Roope Hintz, and he's in pain. He's forced to stay out there as the Flames have possession. Radulov's without a stick. Hintz is hobbled.
A peek from above Ben Bishop, who was moving to his right and lashed out. Of course, he's missed some time here. And this year they've gotten 7-4-1 heading into this one. And Ben's been a big reason why, but so has Anton Khudobin, who's no stranger to having to do this. Come in midstream,
racing after Klingberg, trying to beat Hathaway, who was thinking more man than puck.
He's a dangerous player.
Sagan down on a knee, fed in front, and pops out to Radulov. Has to secure it, a penalty is upcoming. Think they're gonna get Hathaway for his chop on Radulov. Tried to slip it through to Janmark. The puck is loose, and it's worked to Heiskanen in a shot. Stopped, rebound. Rittich is scrambling. Heiskanen scores! Power play goal, Miro Heiskanen. And the Stars lead 2-0.
And Heiskanen, with that wrister, lifts it over top. Boom. So the second unit cashes in. The Stars do score two power play goals in the game, and man, that gives them a big breather here in the third period.
And upstairs, it's Hanifin, back for Johnny Gaudreau. A wrist shot, Patsy, Brody double-clutched it, and he scored!
It was a husky big-boned rebound, and he shelves it. There goes the shutout.
This time it's Sagan and Monahan. Another face-off win for Dallas. But Lindell fans on an elevated puck. It's Gaudreau, a shot, and it bounces out to Anderson, blocked by Dickinson. 10 seconds left. Anderson moves it to Lindholm. His shot never got through, right back to him. 3 seconds, he fans. The Stars get it towards the line, and time expires. The Stars hang on. They sweep the Flames. 2-1 the final.
Near perfect net minding again for the Stars. Another game winner for Heiskanen as a rookie. He's going to set a record by the end of this thing. And the Stars pick up what they intended to pick up here tonight. Costly, maybe.